It's Penetration. We are on our way to Louisville, Kentucky. I have my whole face on and nothing else. Well, nothing. My whole face and nothing else. I'm naked while we drive. In the back seat is Toniqua. Can you see her? There she is. And then, of course, Will's driving the camera right now while I drive the car. We're on our way to Louisville to Hotel Nightclub. They have a gay night called Hard Candy, and it is Derby Week in Louisville. So we're headed down there to see Pandora Box, and I'm going to be hosting and performing and, you know, playing warm-up comedian for Pandora Box while she's there. So that's it. We're just passing LaGrange, which, if you've ever heard of, there's a nice big federal penitentiary in LaGrange. So that's it. We'll have more a little later.
You can stop. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Hello, everybody. It's Penetration. I am at Hotel Nightclub with Pandora Box. Pandora, say hello to the gays.
Hey, gays.
She's so eloquent. So, Pandora, you came. Where did you come from?
I came from a little town in upstate New York called Rochester, New York. Actually, it's not that little, but it's.
I actually know. Where'd you come from to get here tonight?
Get here tonight on a plane.
No. Were you in Rochester? Where were you this week?
I was in Rochester before I came.
Oh, good. All right.
Earlier this week, I was. Where was I? In New York City for the finale party.
What is the finale party?
The people that were in the finale and me. Because I should have been in the finale.
Hello, exactly. Was Mimi on first one of the hostesses again this time?
No, it was Sahara.
At her show. Right. You guys, if you don't already know, Sahara's had a show forever in New York City. It's apparently a pretty amazing show, but it started after I left, so I haven't seen it. Sorry.
It's a great show.
It's a great show. It's a great show. So what do you got coming up next? Tell them what you got going on in Rochester.
In Rochester, I have my play called The Lipstick Massacre. I wrote it, and I'm producing it, and I am starring in it. You know, it's all about me.
Tyler Perry.
Tyler Perry, starring in Tyler Perry's movie called Tyler Perry.
It's a comedic murder mystery, and there's three different endings, and the audience gets to choose, and it's very fun and campy. It's the second time we're doing it, because all four shows sold out last time we did it. So
we watched that on The Golden Girls. Where they did the murder mystery? Did you see that one?
No.
Oh, you've got to watch The Golden Girls murder mystery. It was a murder mystery.
Yeah.
Where Sophia steals all the.
I love that.
All right. So, what do you got coming up next? Where are you gonna be?
Next, I am gonna be. I'm back in Rochester, and then next week I am in Texas in Fort Worth with Mystique.
That's right. That's with
Jessica and Juju.
Yeah.
And Tatiana.
That's a great show.
I'm excited.
Show.
We haven't really, I mean, we've talked a lot, but reunion show, we saw each other, but we didn't really get to. It's very...
You're working. It's working. All right. You know what we have to do is we have to invite Daniel Cole to come in here. Daniel's the guy who put all this together, and he's also the big promoter at Hotel Nightclub, and we have to thank him for bringing all these amazing people in, like Pandora. Now, Pandora's also going to be in RuPaul's Drag U starting in July on Logo.
I am, yes.
And what else?
I don't know. You know, every place I go, I say I want my own TV show, so I'll say it here too. I want my own TV show!
So let's get her on something other than public access.
Yes,
something other than public access. Right. You guys, I'm Penetration. That's Daniel Cole. This is Miss Pandora Box, your Miss Congeniality on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2, and we are going to hit a Taco Bell so hard. Oh, couple things. Fluorescent light. We all look kind of like crazy, and I didn't bring any powder, so whatever. I'm Penetration. That's it. Thanks so much, guys. Bye.
Bye.
The amazing, talented, all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race in Rochester, New York. Are you ready?